अच्छा मुझे ये बताओ, शादी के बाद एक लड़की के लाइफ में क्या क्या एक्सपीरियंसेस आते हैं, एंड नो पन इंटेंडेड ओवर यू।
वेल, मैं तो रॉन्ग पर्सन हूँ पूछने के लिए, बिकॉज मेरी तो शादी हुई नहीं है, बट फ्रॉम व्हाट आई हैव सीन, आई थिंक देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ न्यू रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज दैट कम अप, देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ न्यू रिलेशनशिप्स दैट शी हैज टू टेक केयर ऑफ, एंड आई थिंक इट्स अ होल न्यू लाइफ ऑल टुगेदर।
So in this new life, has there been any instance where these women might have had some unaccomplished dreams and ambitions?
Probably yes, Rohan. The reason being, I think in the long run, taking care of so many responsibilities and looking after so many people and being a good homemaker, most importantly, is a very big challenge in itself. But in today's day, I think there's a new trend where women go out there and they chase their dreams and they try to excel in their respective fields. So.
She's absolutely right, and today we have a perfect example of that, because we are calling a woman who has truly gone ahead and forged ahead and achieved her dreams even after marriage. And on that note, it's time to start this wonderful journey of Philips Presents Twosome, powered by Himani Perfect Diet Tea.
Roses are red, violets are blue.
And what good is food if not shared by two?
Trisha Verma.
And I'm Rohan Vanmala.
And together we are
The Twosome. Philips presents The Twosome, powered by Himani Perfect Diet Tea.
The Twosome, presenting sponsor
Philips Air Fryer, the joy of homemade. Innovation and you, Philips.
Powered by Himani Perfect Diet Tea. Lose 5 kilos in 14 days. Fashion partner, Splash. Beauty partner, The Artist Beauty Lounge. Magazine partner, Gourmet, the GCC's favorite food magazine. Radio partner, City 1016.
Hello and welcome to a brand new episode of Philips Presents The Twosome, powered by Himani Perfect Diet Tea, with me, Trisha Verma.
And me, Rohan Vanmala, and I welcome you to this sizzling episode of The Twosome today. And do you know why it's sizzling?
I think it's sizzling because we have real hotties on the show today.
You mean us?
Apart from us, our guests too.
Okay, so three reasons why this episode is sizzling today. Reason one, because of the sizzling hosts. Reason two, because we are at Sizzling Wok at Citymax Hotel Dubai. And reason three, it's sizzling because of the sizzling Twosome, who come all the way from the Artist Beauty Lounge, who are the official beauty partner of the Twosome.
So let's go meet and greet with our Twosome for the day, guys. This is lovely Jocelyn.
And hello, this is very stunning Rashma Patra.
And together we are very happy to be on the Twosome today. I'm very happy for my brand, The Artist Beauty Lounge, to be associated with this great show Twosome as the official beauty partner. And today I'm here with my team member Jocelyn, whom I'm going to dine with. Together we can't wait to see what the Twosome team has planned for us today.
So quick questions for Rashi over here. I'd like to know that since you're an entrepreneur and so successful, and how does that feel to be an entrepreneur, and when you know every morning you get up and you're the boss and you manage everything, how does that feel?
I would say I'm fortunate enough to be able to do something which I really like to do. As rightly said, waking up every morning and to do something which you really like to do brings out the best out of me, and being an entrepreneur has been a very good experience, learning experience, I must say, that every day there is something new that I learn, and it has been a great journey so far.
So what are the one dish which you want us to cook for Jocelyn today?
Since Jocelyn is from Philippines, I've gone through the great menu here and I've decided the dish called Malay Prawn Curry, and I would like you to prepare that for her.
Perfect, so you want her to try out Malaysian cuisine?
Yes.
Okay, so we're going to be cooking that for Jocelyn. Now over to you, Trisha. Now the tables have turned. Let's see what Jocelyn picks for you. You think she's going to pick the right dish?
I hope so. I'm sure she has been ordering a lot of food for me from last so many months. So I hope so.
We hope so too. So over to you, Trisha. Let's see what Jocelyn has to say.
So I'm standing next to the very pretty Jocelyn. Welcome to the Twosome, Jocelyn.
Thank you, Miss Trisha.
So now let's make this a little exciting. Tell me something about Reshu that none of us know, not the audience, me, nobody, just probably you know.
Something about Miss Reshu that nobody knows is she has been into modeling and also being a part of the leading airlines in UAE.
So what is the special surprise that you have planned for Reshu?
Since Miss Reshu is a very health conscious and also vegetarian, I've gone to their menu and I've choose the Pakchoi with tofu.
Oh wow, Pakchoi with tofu.
Yes.
Sounds delicious. So let's move to the kitchen and prepare the dish for Reshu.
I'm sure you must have heard about the benefits of tea where you can look good and feel good, but now you can also lose 5 kilos in just 14 days with the new Himani Perfect Diet Tea. I'm sipping my tea while you go take a break.
Philips presents the Twosome, powered by Himani Perfect Diet Tea.
Welcome back after the break. You're watching Philips Presents the Twosome, powered by Himani Perfect Diet Tea with me, Rohan and Mala. And right now we're going to make an exclusive dish only for Jocelyn, which is the Malay prawn curry. And to help us with this lovely dish, we have someone very special from the Sizzling Wok restaurant, which is Chef Dick. Welcome to our show. And before I start the recipe, let me ask Chef, what are the kind of food that's served in this restaurant, Sizzling Wok?
Sizzling Wok, they have the basically this Asian cuisine.
Right.
Example like the Japanese, Thai, Malaysian, and Indonesian, they have.
And we are lucky today because Chef Tech is going to teach us this lovely Malaysian recipe. So to start off with, Chef, Bataye, what are the ingredients?
Simple English, yeah. They have oil, mixed spicy Indian spices, coconut milk, chopped ginger, chopped garlic, salt to taste, corn flour for the thickness, chopped onion and white pepper. They have the chopped ishim onion and ishim onion white.
The white portion of
white, white.
Okay.
And coriander chop,
right?
And green chili for the spices,
right?
This is for the garnish. This is especially for the use for the lemon leaf and lemongrass for the paste.
Awesome.
They make homemade paste.
Lemon leaf and lemongrass.
This is with a very nice flavor for the people also.
And
like.
We have some lovely
and this
prawns.
Is for the prawns, fresh prawns.
Right, fresh prawns.
I'm going to cook all together. Okay. Now, first, I'm going to make a paste.
Right. And Chef, what is this?
This is just water, boiled vegetable water.
Okay, so it's vegetable
this
stock.
Is stock. Okay. Stock.
So, as you may have seen over here, we're using a lot of spices that we use in Indian cuisine as well. So, easily available and let's see what is the first step in making this amazing dish. So how do you begin, Chef?
First step, I'm going to make a paste.
Okay.
Which is going to be used for the sauce,
right?
Gravy.
So we're making a paste of all these ingredients
Except for the prawns, oil, coconut milk and corn flour. Ginger.
Right.
1.5 spoon. Garlic.
Some onions. Spring onions, some chilies. This is as per your taste. If you like it spicy,
coriander leaves,
you can go generous with it.
And a little bit small onion also.
Right.
Okay. A little bit lemongrass.
The lemongrass and the lemon leaves.
Okay. Then, plus, you're going to add
a little bit of Indian spices. So is this your garam masala or any specific?
It's all they have the 9 spices there.
9 spices
next to one.
Okay.
You add a little bit of the salt.
A little bit of salt as per taste.
Okay. And if you add a little bit of stock also you can get.
Okay, so let's add some stock.
This is the vegetable for your vegetable stock.
Right. So all our ingredients are inside and it's time to make a nice fine paste. And our lovely paste is ready over here and Chef is going to show us the next step.
I'm going to add a little bit of oil.
Okay.
You add the amount of ginger, 1 spoon. 1 spoon garlic. One is 2 spoon of the onion.
So we have to roast it until it turns golden brown.
Then you add Indian spicy, sorry.
Okay.
Now you add especially this homemade curry paste, Malaysian curry paste.
Now you'll add the Malaysian curry paste, which we just freshly ground.
Okay, can you help me? Little bit green chili, please. Add a prawn. This is the medium sized prawn. Cook little bit, 2 to 3 minutes.
Right.
Okay. Now I'm going to add
some vegetable stock.
Vegetable stock. Now you're going to add salt to taste.
Some salt to taste.
Yeah. White pepper. You add the coriander. Beef, not last. You cook with coriander.
Yes.
The flavor came to nice.
So basically, the idea of adding coriander is because you want the flavors to get immersed in the gravy, and that's why we are adding it in advance. And I'm sure chef is going to add some for garnishing as well.
Now I'm going to add white spring onion.
Okay.
Finally, I'm going to add coconut milk.
Okay. As you may know, coconuts are grown in abundance in Malaysia. So they use a lot of coconut in their gravies as well.
If you want the thickness, you add a little bit for corn flour.
Little corn flour paste, a little bit of it.
Corn flour. Now its curry is ready
and it's serving time.
Philips presents the Twosome, powered by Himani Perfect Diet Tea.
Welcome back after the break to Philips Presents the Twosome, powered by Himani Perfect Diet Tea, with me, Trisha Verma, and Chef Tech. Chef, welcome back to the show. So we are here to prepare the very healthy pakchoi with
tofu.
Pakchoi with tofu for Reshu. So Chef, what are the ingredients that go into making?
We have just simple ingredients. They have the healthy tofu with pakchoi.
Okay.
They have the sugar, they have the white pepper, ginger, garlic, dark soy sauce, and salt, oil, extra oil, then little bit corn flour. We're going to add the corn flour for the thickness. This is the pakchoi for the fresh Chinese vegetable.
So Chef, where does the name pakchoi come from?
This is basically green vegetable. This comes from cabbage family.
Okay.
This is very high protein, and the A, K and C vitamins there.
Okay.
Very healthy and common for the Chinese dishes. Yeah.
So these are the ingredients for pakchoi with tofu. Let's go ahead and prepare the dish. What's the first step?
First, I'm going to boil the pakchoi. This is the pakchoi. This is the boiled water.
Okay.
One portion, you put, add 6 to 8 pieces. This is the
one portion.
First you blanch, not boil properly, but just blanch. Okay. Boil water.
And chef, preferably for how long do we need to?
This is not the time. This boil water, just you put and
you
keep,
toss
take
the
out.
Water. Okay.
Now it's ready. Almost ready.
Already ready. Okay, please. Chef, what is the next step now?
Next is to I going to make a sauce.
Okay,
this,
we are going to make the sauce.
Soya ginger sauce. Okay. Can you pass this oil, please?
Oil?
Okay, little bit of cooking oil. Please give me the ginger, please. This is chopped fresh ginger. A little bit
until it
brown.
Becomes a golden-y brown color.
You feel the flavor for the ginger.
I can see.
Yeah. Now add the stock, vegetable stock.
Vegetable stock.
Made okay. For the all the vegetable, onion, celery,
okay.
And
onion, made. Celery, and
yeah, and ginger.
Onion, celery, and
yeah.
Ginger. So that's the vegetable stock.
Okay. You see the sauce. And pass the salt, please.
Some salt to taste?
Yeah. Salt to taste. The white pepper.
Some white pepper.
Yeah.
Sugar.
Sugar. Soya sauce, please. This is the Chinese
sauce.
Dark soya sauce.
Dark soya sauce.
Yeah. It's called dark soya sauce. Sauce almost ready.
Wow, I can smell the soya sauce.
Please.
And ginger. Nice.
Yeah.
Aroma.
Can you give me this corn flour, please? This is the white one.
Corn flour is going to thicken the
just
sauce.
Just thicken,
think,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Into this thumb. Now sauce is ready, almost ready. Now sizzler is ready.
And this is the new dish to your menu.
Yeah.
This wow.
One.
So our guest for today is going to
yeah.
Basically inaugurate
okay.
This dish. Innovative.
Add the
tofu. I'm gonna add the tofu
yeah.
In the sauce.
Sauce.
Okay. This already looks so tempting,
yeah.
Chef. Wow.
Okay. Now is tofu also ready? Now just
tofu is also ready.
Put a top of the this thing.
So this is our sizzling pak choi with tofu that Reshu is going to inaugurate today because this is a new dish on the menu. So I hope she enjoys her dish. And a great pleasure with me to be part of the Twosome with Miss Reshu. And the Twosome staff are very accommodating and I really enjoy working with them. Overall, I have a very lovely time and I'm sure I will come back to this restaurant.
I really enjoyed the dish selected by Jocelyn, which is Pakchoi with tofu. It was delicious, fabulously prepared by the great chef at Sizzling Wok restaurant. And I had a great time being at the Twosome show today. Had a great time with Rohan and Trisha. Had so much of fun. And I'm definitely coming back to this restaurant, Sizzling Wok.
So Rohan, while I sip on my tea, tumne aaj ke episode mein kya seekha? Please go ahead and tell me.
मैंने आज के एपिसोड में ये सीखा दैट इफ यू हैव अ वाइफ अ मदर अ सिस्टर एंड अ डॉटर गो अहेड एंड आस्क हर व्हाट्स हर ड्रीम लाइक व्हाट डस शी वांट टू अचीव एंड बी एन एक्टिव सपोर्ट इन हर एंबिशन एंड ट्रस्ट मी विद दिस स्मॉल जेस्चर ऑफ योर्स यू विल मेक अ मैसिव डिफरेंस इन योर लाइफ एम आई राइट और एम आई राइट
Well, very well said, and I couldn't agree with you anymore. I am so proud of you today because girl power all the way.
Yes, saluting to that. And unfortunately, वक्त आ गया है आपसे विदा लेने का क्योंकि this is the end of this episode today. I hope you've enjoyed watching this episode today. Did you have fun?
I had fun. You tell me, how did you have fun with so many ladies around?
Oh, today? I absolutely enjoyed. I had a sizzling time today.
Definitely. And let me not forget to remind you about our social media pages. Go there, hit there, like us, follow us, because there's a lot of exciting stuff happening out there.
Certainly, she's right. And on that note, this is your host, Vanmala.
I'm Trisha Verma, saying goodbye and take care.